Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to play E minor. Well, first you put your index finger on the, see right here, on the second biggest string. Then you put your second finger on the third biggest string. And then you simply just play. Thanks for watching. Bye.